Well, several schools shut their doors early today, except for Midland and Odessa. That prompted several parents to call our newsroom asking why. Well, Midland superintendent explained it to us. Dr. Ryder Warren says during winter weather, maintenance and transportation crews hit the roads at 2 a.m. Then around 4 a.m., they meet to get an update on how the streets look and whether it's safe. Then a decision is made based on what they see. Well, today it was a totally different story because most of the snow started well after classes were in session. They tell us it's a lot harder to get students home during the middle of the snowy day.
Our issue is we've got so many parents that work. I don't want to have kids delivered home to empty houses, and or maybe not even be able to get into their homes because we're off the normal schedule. So we usually never dismiss school early. I would hold kids on campus later rather than dismiss them early and just have the parents come to us to get them. I think that's safer for the kids.
News West 9 has just learned the Ector County School District will not be open tomorrow. Again, ECISD will be closed tomorrow. Now, if you'd like to know whether your child's school, daycare, or college will be closed or delayed tomorrow, just head over to newswest9.com. We'll have the very latest closures and delays posted. Be sure to check it often. Again, they can change at any time.